Getting the Twitch 3000 error? Here are 5 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is disable hardware acceleration. For Google Chrome, open Chrome and click on the menu button, which is located on the upper right corner of Chrome. Select the settings option and then scroll down and click on the system option. Turn off use hardware acceleration when available toggle. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is allow third-party cookies on your browser. For Chrome, open Chrome settings and then click on privacy and security. Click on site settings and then click on third-party cookies. Enable the allow third-party cookies toggle. Method 3. The next thing you can do is clear the cache history and stored cookies on your browser. Open Chrome and press the Ctrl plus Shift plus Delete keys on your keyboard. Change the time range to all time and make sure that the cookies are selected. Now click on Clear Data. Relaunch Chrome. Method 4. Another thing you can do is run Twitch in incognito mode. This has solved the issue for many users and may also solve it for you. Press the Ctrl plus Shift plus N keys on your keyboard while you have Chrome open. This will open an incognito window. Method 5. If none of the solutions solve this error, try using another browser. Most users have reported that this error mostly occurs on Chrome. So if you're using Chrome, then use other browsers like Firefox or Edge. If this error also occurs on other browsers, download the Twitch app instead. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.